All right, so Andy and Cameron and the goat. The goat's kept you company during the operation.
Yeah.
So a lot of people are asking me, like, how did you actually do it? Some people reckon that you actually had it, like, scaled out, and then you did it like almost like paint by numbers, but as from watching, it's a lot more organic than that, isn't
it's,
it?
It's a grid system, so it's all boxes, and then once you get everything in the right place, you've got a bit more room to move.
So basically you proportion it different.
Yeah, you proportion it off the reference you're working from, and then same markers up on the structure.
Right, and so you use... So you used a number of photos for inspiration, right? Mm-hmm. I think Nikki Redmond's was the kangaroo, but the other, the glossies were like a kind of a combination of the other ones.
I think Andrew Peacock, and I can't remember the other off the top of my head.
And so the Year 7-8 geography class wants to nominate you for the calendar, and also maybe just talk to you about how you did it. So would you be willing to talk to them about how, like, the process you did? And
yeah, that's fine. Yep.
So then I gave them your number. I don't know whether they've called you.
Yeah, no, they have. Yeah.
So you're involved with that. And so you're from Tweed Heads, did you say?
Yep.
And Andy, where are you from?
Melbourne.
Melbourne. Yep. And so you're now flying back home after a long time.
Yep.
Have you had a good time on the island?
It's been great.
Yeah. Yeah.
You got to see a bit yesterday. So where did you go yesterday?
Remarkable Rocks, Emu Bay,
Admiral's Arch.
Yeah.
So you got to see the whole.
End
of
amazing. Yeah. Loved
quick
it.
Tour.
Yeah. Yeah.
And have you got, what projects have you got on the go now?
A few different things to get back to. I've sort of blocked a lot out while I've been here, and I've got a lot to catch up on.
Do you do other work other than just the large scale murals? Do you do like artwork?
Yeah,
and
just fine art painting. Yeah.
Did this project offer any challenges different, or was there anything particularly unique about this project?
Probably the goats.
Yeah, the goats. Yeah, dealing with the animals, that's for sure.
I thought they would have kept you company.
Oh, they did.
They're always coming around for food. Yeah.
You happy with how it turned out? I guess that's kind of a silly question, obviously.
Yeah,
I
definitely. Mean, yeah.
And you've been received positive feedback from everybody?
Yeah. So it seems to have gone over really well. So.
All right. So just explain that the system again of how you paint, like... It's a grid system, right?
Yeah, so you're just using the marks you make on a reference image and then transferring them onto the surface, and then you've got small boxes to work out where each part of the image sits.
Right.
It's a bit like doing a crossword.
Right. And you just use regular house paint?
Yep. Your like weather shield, whatever you normally paint your house with.
So it should last a few years then, because I think they advertise.
That's right.
All their advertising. So, all right. Well, thanks very much for coming, and it looks fantastic, and everyone's really, really stoked with it. So,
cool.
Well done.
Glad to hear that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys. Thank you.